better oneself. We're a family at this point, so it doesn't matter if I enjoy running or not, I'm stuck with it.
How much do you enjoy running on a scale from 1 to 10?
I have to say running is about a solid 7 for me, because I enjoy the activity. It can be fun sometimes, but it's also extremely physically exhausting and demanding, so it has a few downsides, but the people I get to run with make a lot better.
Do you ever regret deciding to run as a sport, and why?
And why? Alright, I don't regret choosing to run as a sport. It's been very rewarding over the last however many years that I have been running.
Do you ever regret deciding to run as a sport, and why?
Sometimes, yeah, because it takes up a lot of time, and if you're not fully committed, it can be a burden, but as long as you are in it with your heart and you enjoy running with the people you run with, it is well worth the effort.
How has running shaped my high school career? It kind of was my high school career up until I don't qualify anymore for actually running. But everything I did throughout high school revolved around it. Whether it was, you know, studying for a class or going out with friends, I was like, oh, I gotta go do practice first. And here I am.
How much has running shaped your high school career?
I think running itself has completely shaped my high school career. Since the first week that I was in running with everyone else, I've made so many friends. It's been a good transition. Having something and someone to run with and just to do something with has really helped me get into the groove of high school and helped me form what life I'm going to have afterwards.
All right, Coach, how many miles do we run in a year?
Typically, our team will run over 2,000 miles in a year. They average at least 40 miles a week, some more than that. So, and we only take a week or two off a year, so we end up well over 2,000 miles.
What does it take to be a successful running coach?
You have to love what you're doing. You have to hopefully surround yourself with good people and set a good team culture. You have to have a plan and stick with it and be dedicated to what you do. And if you're asking everybody else to be dedicated to something that takes a lot of time to put in, you have to be willing to do it yourself as well. And so I think that we work on it together, and I think it works out well for all of us.
How's it been coaching me for all 4 years?
It's been very rewarding seeing you go up from a kid that was afraid to come out to practice every day of the week in the summer to a guy that's one of the leaders on the team and just improving every year in and year out, and standing up to the pressures that come up with being the fifth man in cross country and just willing to do anything to get better and seeing that happen. It's been very rewarding. So that's what we do this for.
I've ran cross country and track all 4 years at Mayland, and it has been an awesome experience. I'm glad to have been part of such a fun team that it has been one of the most successful teams over my high school career. My teammates have become like family to me. We have accomplished a lot, such as only losing a total of 4 races over 4 years, 2 Atlantic County Championships, a Cal Championship, and finishing top 6 at States my senior year. There have been lots of ups and downs in my time running, but I can't imagine high school without it.
We are the champions.
In the throne, don't let me into my zone, don't let me into my zone, I'm definitely in my zone.